In this warm-up drill, we're having our athlete do general rotator cuff stability as well as elbow stability and also general loosening of our entire shoulder joint.